This here was a 1075 all hands on St. Peter's. Avenue in the Bronx. It was quickly knocked down. So we're gonna take a peek. There's still operations going on. Yeah, there's not a lot going on over there. Units all over the place. It looks like it was a little bit more than the 1075 because there's a lot more units than they usually have. Actually, they're still operating in there. They're doing overhauling in there. Obviously the fire is out. They have FDNY EMS, NYPD, and obviously the FDNY. Rescue 3 guys are coming out. Let me take a peek on the other side. There's the rescue. couple more shots and then I'll be done with this video. Alright, so that was a 1075 here on St. Peter's Avenue in the Bronx, and everybody's wrapping up. They're doing the hose back there. Companies are starting to take up rescue left. And so, yeah, that's about it. Our VMS still left here on scene. All the captains are right there. Schmoozing about the fire. And there's the rack. Truck 58, 41, power ladder, without a 47. And so, yeah. Okay, that's the end of the fire right now. Video. I'm gonna make this the actual last shot. All the members getting some refreshment at the rack. That's game wire rack 3. There they all are.
Thank you.